17a. Quirky, irregular French RE verbs in the present tense. Audio practice numbers 1 to 5.
Fermez les yeux. Close your eyes. Numéro 1. C'est toi qui conduis ce soir? C'est toi qui conduis ce soir?
Is it you who's driving tonight?
Numéro 2. Son fils se conduit assez mal à l'école. Son fils se conduit assez mal à l'école.
His or her son behaves quite badly at school.
Numéro 3. Elle produit des films formidables. Elle produit des films formidables.
She produces brilliant films.
Numéro 4. Ça se produit souvent chez les Français. Ça se produit souvent chez les Français.
It happens often with the French. So here we've said chez. You can use chez when you're going to somebody's house, somebody's place. You can use chez when you're going to name the profession, like chez le boulanger, the baker, rather than à la boulangerie, at the bakery. And you can also use chez when you're talking about a group of people. Great for making sweeping statements.
Numéro 5. Nous construisons notre propre maison au Portugal. Nous construisons notre propre maison au Portugal.
We're building our own house in Portugal.
So the word propre is an adjective, and it's one of those adjectives that changes meaning depending on if you place it before the noun it's describing or after. When you put it before, it means own, our own house, notre propre maison. But if you put it afterwards and said notre maison propre, that would mean our clean house. So before, own, after, clean. Très bien. De l'anglais en français. Number one. Addressing two.
Is it you who's driving tonight?
Is it you who's driving tonight? C'est toi qui conduis ce soir? C'est toi qui conduis ce soir?
Number two. His or her son behaves quite badly at school.
His or her son behaves quite badly at school. Son fils se conduit assez mal à l'école. Son fils se conduit assez mal à l'école.
Number three. She produces brilliant films. She produces brilliant films. Elle produit des films formidables. Elle produit des films formidables. Number four. It happens often with the French. There are various verbs for to happen. Here we are using se produire. It happens, it produces itself, often with the French. Ça se produit souvent chez les Français. Ça se produit souvent chez les Français. If you write this down, the Français here is capitalized. So when it's a nationality, you do not use a capital letter when you are saying the French person, la personne française. Okay, or if you're talking about the language, je parle français. But when you're talking about the French, here you do capitalize it. Obviously, it doesn't really matter if you get it wrong. Number five, using nous. We're building our own house in Portugal. We're building our own house in Portugal. Nous construisons notre propre maison au Portugal. Nous construisons notre propre maison au Portugal. Excellent, bravo, bravo. À la prochaine fois.